Hi everyone, and welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix the error that says, Python was not found, run without arguments to install from the Microsoft Store, or disable this shortcut from settings at Manage App Execution Aliases. First, you'll need to locate where Python is actually installed on your system. Just go to your search bar and type Python. Right-click on it and choose Open File Location. Now, you'll see a shortcut for Python. Right-click that again and once more select Open File Location. This time, you'll be taken directly to the real Python installation folder. At the top of the window, click the address bar and copy that full path. Press the Windows key plus R key, type systemdm.cpl and click OK. When the System Properties window opens, go to the Advanced tab, then select Environment Variables. Now, double-click on Path, then click New, paste the path you just copied, and click OK to save it. Go back to your Python installation folder, you'll see a folder named Scripts. Double-click to open it, then copy that path too. Return to the Environment Variables window, double-click on Path again, then click New and paste this script's path as well. Once done, click OK on every window to apply the changes. Now let's verify everything is working. Close your command prompt if it's open, and then reopen it. This refreshes your system paths. Type Python the version and hit Enter. You should now see your Python version appear without any errors. You can also try running pip to make sure the package manager is working properly. If both commands run without errors, congratulations, Python is now properly configured on your system. And that's it! That's how you fix the Python was not found error on Windows. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.